Fuck you! Fuck you! Get it back on!
Scenery. Look at that for a scenery.
Look at that.
Look at that. You just need to look at it. Look at that for a view. What I've got. Look at that. That's ready to watch. Okay, look at it. Look at that. Imagine a sunset behind that.
When did you move to Mayhurst?
13 years ago.
Casey's mum's name?
Estelle Godrester Soap. No, he didn't move. She's up there though.
You're so positive and stuff like that.
I'm trying to be. It's more like a mask, to be honest with you. But so I'm happy. If everybody's... If my household's happy, I'm happy.
Garry! Where you going with my bike? Take your footage in that. You've got your crash out of thing, look. Aye.
And she had her Facebook pictures up. And you were just you're in the back like this.
Aye, actually, it's like here, you're pulled, let's go. Grab your jacket down, let's go. You're getting me on focus now. Better believe it. Let's go. This is a day in life for Raymond. It's Wednesday day. Wednesday's my drinking day and smoking my herbal tobacco. I'm only smoking it Wednesday because you appreciate it better. True? Hey up. Cold today. Get that hat on that beard and seed. I can't hold a joke, man. Look at that for a scenery. You can bungee jump off that. Rockstar, you're like Bonstar. Raymond fucking Hefner. I mean, I'm the rockstar. They already know. I mean, they already know. Have a look. Nice wee pink car on the road here. Look, I'm spotting his fag in there. How do you know? Look, see him. Look, he didn't care where he's gone. You alright, pal? Where are you off to?
She's broken.
Can't wait to give me a phone, I'm going to have something nice for her, mate. Something nice, crunchy. Look, everybody smell. Even if we've got a spot in their gin, that, wake up smelling. There's the pharmacist guy, I've got a good deal going on. Yeah, like that. What a cool thing. There's my phone.
I need to do this phone call,
mate. Hello? I'm going to tighten that watch. Take this off. That's the cup of doom with the fags, mints. You see, right, you see if you eat 1,000 of them. Oh, 1,000, I hope so. Look, what's that? That way, can you get a burger? I think it's making them that tickly orgasm, eh? I've never tried it yet, eh? That's funny. Nah. Unless you're just at the bath or something, you know what I mean? You need some sort of mint action or some shit, sminting. What are they ones, you know? Oh, there's some Pink Floyd light on cue.
Hey you, don't talk into Barry the sun.
I've just recently had a job now with the police. They can't believe me, eh? It's fucking... How can you not believe that?
Listen, pal, where's your ID, son? Eh? You just had me, man, eh? Watch for the music, is this your phone? Hear that off. I believe. Under, how'd you put your phone? Where put it off? Put that. Thank you, Sam. I believe under the section, the 1979 Act, misuse of drugs, I'm going to intimidate you. No, I'm searching you first. You want your intimate? Search you under the Misuse of Drugs Act 1979, we believe you've got cannabis resin on you.
I've not got any. I've not got it.
Listen, pal. Drink, I came up with Clyde.
I've not got any, I don't smoke it, I didn't smoke it.
Nah, that's what I'd say to cut away with the police saying that, eh?
No problem,
your
pup's pregnant again.
She's pregnant! Congratulations, mate!
Yeah, mate.
Again, I'm pregnant, mate, I should fuck twice over.
Boy, ha,
mate, that's it. Oh, congratulations, bro. You better tie that cock in a knot, you know what I mean?
No, mate.
Fuck's sake. Extra brew money or something, is it, no? Yeah. You scared me, you know what do you mean? I'm on my way to Hollywood. This is the Bronx. But when we're in the Bronx, there's a difference. You've been in the park and taking a walk in the park, D. Miller.
Hey, it's a liberty now or something.
What, man? You go back with your wagon. Come over, Baba.
Yeah?
You mind you go?
Yeah, I'm alright, man.
Hey, guys. We're going to have to take the camera, then, alright?